USTA Competitive Training Center. This is our Green Spring Racquet Club Competitive Training Center. We are so excited to have you here today. I think, I don't know about anywhere else, but this is like a first for us. So we're very excited to bring two CTCs together, okay, today. We have a wonderful day planned for you. We have a special guest speaker. I'm not saying who it is yet. Maybe you told him, but you know what? It's somebody you're going to really love because it's a woman that you're going to get to know in your career, and she's going to give you all kinds of points. I want to introduce everybody for a moment, if I can. I'm going to start with our director of our CTC program is Joey Addis. Joey was a wonderful college player, went to Duke. So, you know, at lunchtime, if you want to ask him some questions, if you don't know him or something, please feel free to do that. We also have an academy here at Green Spring Racquet Club called TAG, Tennis Academy Green Spring Racquet Club. This is Matt Towns. He's one of our directors. We have a current player. He graduated from college. He's trying to play on the circuit, so you know, can pick his brain about tournaments and stuff. This is Adam Cranford. This is our director of tennis. Now, this is a guy you should all be asking questions to. He's not only our director of tennis, he's a director of tennis at Johns Hopkins University. He's the kind of guy that goes out and really finds kids to recruit for Hopkins. They have a nationally ranked team. I'll let him talk more later. I'm just doing the introductions,
yep.
Okay?
Thank you, Jerri.
We have, I'm going to start this way, okay? This is, you just do so much. She was a wonderful player, right?
Right.
She was on the circuit. She's the director at Southeast Tennis and Learning Center, right? Mm-hmm. She runs the CTC. She does it all. I don't know how she does it all. She's one of those super women. Oh. This is Jerri Ingram. You really, our kids really talk to her, talk about her career with her. What she gives back to the community, it brings tears to my eyes. She does so much. Okay. I love you. You're a great gal. Malcolm? Oh, come on. Malcolm's a wonderful player, too. I don't know all your background, but I'm hoping to learn today, okay? All right. Now, the nice thing is... Please, Jerri, because I don't know. And, you know,
Malcolm,
I want all my pros to know.
He's a great junior player. He played at Bullis and Gonzaga. He played college tennis, and he's been coaching in Atlanta, a lot of good players in Atlanta for the last 10 years, and now he's back here coaching at Southeast Tennessee.
We got to get him up here as a guest person again. Yeah. Well, we have him today, so that's fabulous.
There we go.
Now, these people are not part of the film crew.
This is
Jamie Ingles. He's, you know what I love about Jamie? He's inspirational because you all should do really well in school. He's a high school math teacher. He's also an assistant coach with Chuck at Hopkins. Plus, he's a great tennis coach here at Green Spring Racquet Club. Camilla. Camilla, she works a lot with our younger program. She's the director of our Quick Start program. I hope you all know what Quick Start is, right? She does all that. She's from England. She's a fabulous player in her own right. So you're going to get to know Camilla Williams. All right, where is he?
Oh, hello.
Okay, now, I've seen some of you. How many do USTA junior team tennis?
Oh, yes.
Competition out there, Jackson. Jackson is head of our junior team tennis program. This year, we're going to get our teams together. And I hate to tell you, Miss Jerri, we're coming after you. Because I know Jerri sent a team to nationals, guys. All right? So that was pretty cool. All right. So, by the way, you're probably wondering, some of you, well, who is this crazy woman up there talking? I'm Janet Paulson. I'm the general manager of the whole club. Okay? So I bring together this wonderful talent to work with your wonderful talent. I want you to have a fabulous day. Today we're going to also have a special lunch pizza. Okay, I'm not. Sometimes we have nutritional things, but today, because it's the holidays, we're going pizza.
Okay,
Miss Jerri, is that okay? All right. Joe, take it over.
All right.
I'm done talking.
All right, I want to get started.